Alright, so it's day one with this horse we call Xena. I wasn't able to work with her. I picked her up Saturday, wasn't able to work with her, and I don't work horses on Sunday, so now it's Monday night, so I'm going to do a little work with her. So off the bat, you can see how nervous she is, and you can tell someone's maybe beat on her, just put her in a lot of situations she didn't understand, and they didn't have no rhyme or reason behind it. I noticed loading her in the trailer, when I'd give her a little pressure to move up, she didn't make sense. She just thought I was being mad at her, you know. And so I'm kind of evaluating her right now. I'm going to work through a little bit, and I kind of just want to show, you know, where we started and then kind of show where we end up. And I went to pick up her back feet. I noticed she kind of kicked at me. So I'm going to address that off the bat and how nervous she is. I'm going to just kind of make her fight against herself and see if she can kind of come over that.
It's a way of our kind to do as we're told. Our nature says run. We're taught to be bold. But if you were the horse and if I were to ride, for once would you try to hear what I hear, see the world through my eyes, not just through my eyes.